Hello everyone, what is going on? Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about the difference between a GPS and a smartphone and why we need a network to operate our GPSs on our smartphones when you go to buy a regular GPS, you don't have to worry about having it activated by a network, leaning towards the smartphone where you need a network. So anyway, pretty much mostly almost everyone, I would probably have to say two-thirds, maybe three-quarters of the world now all have smartphones. It doesn't matter if it's an Apple, a Samsung, a Motorola, a BlackBerry, whatever, etc. Pretty much mostly they all have a smartphone, and every single one of them has a GPS map built into it. It's some of them can be called, I'm not sure what the proper names are for the apps. Some, I think they're all just called maps. But anyway, why do we need to have a network connected when you got a GPS and mostly everyone now is using their smartphones instead of using a GPS to find their location, because you're mostly on your smartphone, and if someone asks, can you look up this location, do you really think they're going to go and reach for their GPS instead of their smartphone? Most likely they're going to go for their smartphone, look up that location, and already have it located. But if we want to search for a location and we don't have a network, it says cannot find network, please connect. And with the GPS, you don't have to worry about that. But a whole lot of people want to use their smartphone. It's faster. And like, I don't know, what do you guys prefer? Do you guys prefer using GPS while carrying a smartphone, or do you want to use a smartphone instead of a GPS? So what a lot of phone companies need to do, such as Apple, Samsung, Motorola, etc., BlackBerry, whatever, they need to have a built-in GPS chip in there. So if we all of a sudden have no network on our phone for texting, browsing the web, etc., we at least still have the GPS available so we can find our location if we're traveling on the road to a friend's place. Like, let's say some of us live in Canada and we want to go all the way to the US and there is no network connection available, but we still have the GPS signal available instead of always having to be connected to a network. So if you guys agree with me, press like and leave a comment below and let me know what you guys think.